For 211 days, you've lived without the Ink Demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I ask just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Joey sounded quite happy when last we spoke. More like the excited, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations now?
Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up. But the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that? That thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Oh, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
so those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, I don't know, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me, okay?
That Archgate Studios, in all its misplaced admiration, was so eager to absorb the life's work of that crooked charlatan Joey Drew, they didn't fully realize what they had acquired. Call it fate that I just happened to be there on the loading dock that morning. When the delivery boys dropped one of the crates, it smashed open, and inside, there was something truly special. A mass of yellow steel and beautiful rivets. Some kind of machine. No one knew what it was, so the fools put it on display for all to see. But I could tell that this crude device held secrets. Secrets that could be mine.
Thank you. friend says. It's double. I haven't even pulled a full day's work in that old toy assembly line in some 4 years. I don't intend on starting now. I got my quarter, my little sipping canteen, and I'm doing just fine. Double quota. No one knows what everyone else is doing. So I'll turn up my radio and put up my feet, cut the hole in my socks. 5 o'clock comes easier out here.